over you.
Go for it.
Here goes. Cut! This one's for you! Why don't you lead the
Take
way?
It over. Let's do
Get
this.
Up.
Take the lead. Leave it to me. Take over.
So it's my turn? Too bad. Okay, then.
Keep it together.
We need
Call it fire. That it?
Come on!
Let's set up this receptor.
One more shot!
Going in no more. No wonder we won.
Hmm. special delivery.
What? Then you read the list? Everything I need's written right there. Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, name's Freddy. So what was it you needed again? Frankly, I'm not doing much of anything. Other than thinking about the war, that is. This used to be a shelter, you know? One of the few safe spots during the air raids. A lot of folks lost their lives. Good, decent folks. Can't bring back the dead, but least I can do is sit here and pay them my respects. Gabe and I, we go way back. Comrades in arms. You'd never know it now, but he used to ride front and center in the Chocobo Cavalry. We scoured every inch of these mountains, hunting for Shinra units and attacking them when they least expected it. Some close calls, too. Don't know how we survived. We fought tooth and nail for ourselves and the Republic, but wasn't enough. Now I'm just hoping to live out the rest of my days in peace. Junon versus Shinra, before your time. You didn't think all those buildings demolished themselves, did you? Anyway, I fought in the Republic Army. And let's just say it wasn't pretty. Got our asses handed to us. And what you see now is all that remains. Oh, yeah. You did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do. And that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's definitely gonna need him at some point.
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. Like catching some Z's, for one. So if we're all done here... Best be on your way if you don't need to hassle me for anything else. This old dump's no place for the young.
Guess what? Brought you a present from your good friend, Freddy.
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage and take better care of your chocobos.
Well, twist my arm, why don't you? All right, little lady. It's a deal.
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Good as new. Oh, I gotta say, that old dog really outdid himself this time. Hell of a job. Don't think my carriage has ever looked even half this good. Appreciate it, kids. I could finally get the business back up and running again.
That's great. But before we head out, I just want to ask one more thing. If we hadn't shown up, would you have even tried to give your birds a better life?
Maybe.
I see. But I get it. Shinra's a big company, and what they say goes. I can't blame you for being too scared to fight back.
Hey, I ain't scared of those sons of bitches. Not one bit.
Oh? Then why'd you shut down the business?
It's like I told you, my carriage broke. And getting the parts to fix it sounded like a real hassle, so... So, there you have it. I just... let it go.
How responsible.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't have been so quick to throw in the towel. You happy? Starting today, I'm giving this job my all. I'll stock up on parts so I can keep the carriage moving and make sure my birds never get bored again.
You hear that? Then the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself, ain't she?
I flew right on over here when I heard Gabe was back in business. If you're in the market for a ride, Gabe's chocobos will get you where you need to go lickety-split. Another time.
Damage! Time
give it all you got.
Duty calls.
Yeah.
an energy signature confirmed near the board game. I think we can safely say that's the entry point.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get in there, Kratzer!
I don't think I'll ever get used to this.
It's not so bad.
Oh?
I'm going in! Charge! How could this be?
Captain!
Troopers, you're just in time.
Come, friends! Let us join forces to lay waste to those fiends and reclaim my treasure!
What do you mean, your treasure? It came from our world. It belongs to us.
Oh, cease your whinging, man. We've no time for it. Right now, we can but charge!
Your mission is to help us break through the enemy lines and retrieve the artifact they stole. With the captain's aggressive approach, I fear we'll surely fail. Please, we can't succeed without you.
Oh!
Captain! We're coming!
That's our cue.
Thank you.
Indeed. Yet we shan't rest till my prize is mine once more. Now, charge!
Oh, no, you don't!
You fool!
Oh? What is the meaning of this?
Captain! Wait! Don't leave without us!
Welcome back to reality, everyone. Oh, it seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much interference. We're dealing with a powerful energy source, powerful enough to call current models into question.
Hey, Chadley, I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I require more data to speak with confidence. I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next.